Well, when former Viking Esera Tuaolo got a phone call from the NBC hit show The Voice to audition, he thought someone was playing a joke on him. Well, it's no joke, and Esera can't stop smiling as a member of Team Blake. I'll rise up and I'll do it a thousand times again. I think the best part so far was the reaction from Jennifer Hudson when she turned around and saw you.
I know that old.
Yeah. I mean, did you notice it live when it was happening?
Yes.
Or did you go back and watch it and go, oh, that's a funny reaction?
It's funny because I don't remember half of it, but I do remember that.
Can you believe it?
No, I can't. I can. I'm smiling constantly, and I'm super excited.
So, what do you want to come of all this? What's the dream?
The dream is to have the world hear my voice. And I think people will understand this when I say this, and is that. You could have a bad day at work or whatever you're doing.
Right.
You go back home, you sit down, you put on some amazing music. For me, it would probably be Etta James, just to listen to her voice, and just change your whole mood and your outlook on life, right? Just to escape for that moment. And I think that's what music does for me and for a lot of other people. Yeah.
I think the last time I saw you in this building, you were singing on the Denny Green Show. Do you remember the song you sang on the Denny Green Show?
Lights on Broadway, I believe. I know the neon lights are bright on Broadway. Remember, yeah.
Oh, yeah. You're walking down the street and
you need love to eat. I think my hairdo at that time was like very throwback. I had this old leather jacket on. It was, I'm sure you'll show the clip, and I hope you don't.
What scares you the most about this?
The fear of success.
Really? You're scared that you might succeed?
Yes, I'm scared that I might succeed, but then also I'm scared that I might not succeed. I think that's for everyone when they try something different or something scary like this.
You know, you got a lot of love here. There's a lot of people.
And I love Minnesota. Minnesota. I've been here for 28 years just to live in a place where I can be myself. It's incredible.
And we certainly wish him a lot of luck. Of course, he's on Team Blake, which surprised a lot of people.
They thought
he'd choose Jennifer Hudson. But he says Blake is not only a great musician and teacher, but a football fan, and he loves that too.
And he's won The Voice several times.
Yes,
so that does not hurt.
Well,
we wish him the best. A good
he's
guy.
Such a good singer.
Yeah.
Isn't that fun to see the Denny Green show?
Well, you're the one that remembered that. I know it, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh my goodness. That was just amazing. Okay.